Next question comes from Gustavo, who's asked, what's better for support, heat and fire, heat shrink, or tape? So if you're looking at protecting the harness from heat sources, that's something that you do need to really think through. The first place there to start with is actually making sure that you route the harness as far away from sources of heat as you can. That should go without saying, but I'll mention it anyway. Unfortunately, sometimes we do have to go reasonably near some hot components. So that's when shielding and protecting the harness becomes important. So what I would probably start there with is a mechanical heat shield, something physically between that heat source and your wiring harness, and then there are a variety of techniques that we can use to actually protect the harness itself. In one of our projects that we're working on at the moment, which is a Toyota 86 race car, we've unfortunately in a situation where the harness, the main engine harness, runs across the back of the firewall, which is only a few inches away from the exhaust front pipe off the back of the turbo. So with that, I've actually used a product from Speed Flow, which is actually designed to go over fuel line or oil line. So it's essentially a fiberglass product with a high temperature insulation around the outside of it, and you actually slide that over the harness while you are constructing it. So it does a really good job of protecting that harness from heat. So in terms of your actual question, heat shrink or tape, depending on how much heat is going to be in there, neither of those are going to do a great job. The DR25 that we've looked at today, it's going to protect your harness up to a point, but if the heat becomes excessive, obviously that's going to be damaged and melted. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.